That's all for now. As always, thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.